Yes, happy new month, everyone. We want to appreciate all the families that delivered their babies in March. Congratulations. We thank God for you. We thank God for your pregnancy state and your delivery state. And we appreciate all the jollof rice and the amala that you sent to us. We are saying, those of you that are still pregnant out there and you want stress-free antenatal care, and you want to have a family that cares to yourself, gift clinics, hospitals and medical services, Akobo Ibadan is the best choice for you. We take care of your family, we take care of your pregnant wife, we take care of your children, we take care of you, yourself. You have doctors at your beck and calls. We have doctors on duty 24/7. We have our staffs, our loving, kind, nice staff that are always ready to take care of patients' complaints. We have them on standby for you. If you are in Ibadan, anywhere in Ibadan, you can still come for antenatal clinic. I used to go to Ogun State when I was pregnant. So nowhere is far if the care is sure. Nowhere is far. So if you are within this Ibadan, find your way. Find your way to gift clinic. It's just once in a month. It's going to be fun. You will relax. You will heat. Some people will even come in the morning. They will heat in their car before the antenatal class will start. You know, you will have fun. It's just one day in a month. It's not too much for your baby. So we are expecting you guys. We hope to see you soon. Come and register. Antenatal, you can register anytime. Our antenatal clinic days are Tuesdays and Thursday. But if you are ready, don't tell me that it's until 4 months or 5 months that you come and register. Come and register immediately your pregnancy test. It's positive once in a month for 9 months. What's that? It's not much. So, we'll see you. Take care. Love you all. Bye. Gifts Clinic. LD Baby.